I said to the choir, when we practice, you sing well, you smile, you sing from your heart, you give everything that you have. But then the moment you stand in front of people, you don't sing the same. Why is that? And they couldn't answer. And I said to them, that's because we're not singing. We're there to praise. This is not about the audience. This is about God. Even if there was nobody here, God and all his angels will fill the house. So we're not singing for the people. We're singing for God. God is the audience. So it's taken us a long time to understand, to comprehend that. So that's one of the reasons why we're standing over there, so that they don't see you, they don't look at you, but they just look at me, the same angry face. One of the reasons we're singing a medley is because the first two songs are short songs. The first song, everybody knows, but one of the reasons I like the first song, apart from the fact that it was made known by very many popular artists, is this one line that says, I believe above a storm, the smallest prayer will still be heard. Throughout this whole song, there's no mention of Jesus Christ. There is no mention of God Almighty. But my understanding is that when you say a prayer, the prayer is to the God that I know, the God we know. I believe that someone in the great somewhere hears every word. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry, or touch a leaf, or see the sky, then I know why I believe. The second hymn we're going to sing, it's a hymn, it's a Samoan hymn, hymn 241. And then our last song, the first two are just to warm up. And then the last song is, there's room at the cross for you. Before you go home tonight, remember, there's room at the cross for you. There's always room at the cross for you.
Thank you.
song.
No, we would just finish singing the psalm. Yeah, sung by Ingeborg. Love me with all your heart. Now,